FGM is not good, and we are saying bye bye to FGM.